My specialty is maternal fetal medicine, and essentially that's just a much larger, fancier term for an obstetrician that specializes in high-risk pregnancies. I was actually here in Shreveport in practice, private practice, for about 4 years, doing general, just regular obstetrics and gynecology. And I'd say about two and a half years into practice, I started realizing that I had a special passion for taking care of patients that had higher risk type problems during pregnancy, whether it be diabetic moms or babies that maybe had other types of problems. We always need to treat the mother first. A healthy mother is always going to provide the best environment for growth and for good health for the fetus. And so a lot of times we have moms that don't want to take medicines or don't want to take treatments because they're worried about the harmful effects that it could have on the baby. And I constantly am reminding them that, you know, treating mom and having a healthy mom is the first step in treating and keeping babies healthy as well. I'm married and I have two sons. They both play a lot of sports, football, baseball, basketball. With their sports, me taking them to practice and sometimes helping with coaching, that takes up the majority of my time when I'm not here at the office working. We have really good staff here at Regional Perinatal Group. Our nurses and our front desk staff are so calming and just very nice to the patients and helpful with any type of problems they may have getting checked in or brought to the back. And I think providing an environment like that to begin with when you first come into an office helps a lot. And then just trying to sit down and talk before we, you know, go through too much of the technical jargon with different things. I like to just sit down at the bedside and have a conversation and talk about why they're here and what we expect to get out of their visit.